master who fell to the ground with an earth